twins.
Jesus.
Oh, I sure hope my scouts are safe and sound out there.
Son of a bitch, you did it. Glad you're back, Captain. You got Joseph Seed on our side. I hope it didn't come at too high a price. There's something different about you. You've changed. But now the New Eden's attacking the Highwomen. The twins are fighting a war on two fronts. We need to take advantage of this. Done good work in prosperity, but it's still not enough. We need more specialists, and we need to invest some ethanol in our facilities. That's the key to getting prosperity back up and running again. Once this place is at its peak, we'll be in a good spot to really take the fight to Mickey and Lou. While you're out doing that, I'm gonna do some recon, see if we can't get a foothold deeper in their territory. I'll meet you back here once you're done.
Good work building up prosperity. We just need a bit of help to building up prosperity.
Yes, I'm grateful for the pieces we do have left.
Open the gate!
I just want to enjoy the quiet.
There's a rumor of a Buckwild contraption over at the junkyard down that way. Anyone who spends that much time making something must be hiding something good. You should try and find it.
Glad to still be breathing, I tell ya.
Rush are a godsend.
Yeah!
I didn't survive a nuclear...
Herc's telling everyone he's on a path of vengeance. I don't know what he's talking about. But I do know that he's good in a fight. I saw him chasing a group of highwaymen near a cave down that way. You should go introduce yourself.